See, I'm not a shark. You know, I tried shaking it off and wiggling to get my fin off and jumping, and it won't come off and it's stuck forever.
Well, how did I get there?
You know, at my school, there's some nasty fish, and they played a prank on me, and I got stuck like this.
That's the worst news ever.
You know what I think we need? An inversion.
A what?
You know, we learned about it at school. Inversion. Now, do invert. Invert. Bird. To go upside down. You see, you've been trying to do this upright, and it's not working for you. It's trying to try something new. What you need to do is try going upside down. Maybe the fin will fall off.
Oh!
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Let's give it a try. But we need some shrimp to help us.
Shrimp are an excellent source of motivation.
Shrimp, can I get you? What's your name?
Jeremiah. Hi, Jeremiah. Come on up here. Jeremiah, you're going to sit right here. Go ahead and sit down. Perfect. And
what does the fish say?
Hi, what's your name? Gabby? Come on up with me, Gabby. Okay.
All right,
we'll just
take this in
the middle.
Well,
you got to move it.
Huh?
Gabby,
can
you sit right here?
Sure hope this works,
nice
shark.
All right, now.
Awesome, thank you. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Thank you.
folks. Thank you so much for joining.